In an act of condemnation against the recent shooting of a dog on Kazi Road in Gangtok, a peaceful rally was held today in Sikkim's capital to condemn animal abuse. The event aimed at raising awareness about animal cruelty, promoting a safer, more compassionate environment for animals, was attended by animal lovers from the capital. Carrying placards and banners, the rallyist paraded on the streets of 0.2 mg mark, calling for protection and promotion of affection for animals.